Welcome back to another Twitch / YouTube stream. We got a chamber match. I don't know. I guess this match will just be for the records, because everybody got it though. I don't even know what to do this match for. The value of strategic alliances here, because you need all the friends you can find in a match like this, even if they are the temporary variety. You need a game plan going into the chamber, and if you're not starting... Oh, yeah, Cedric Alexander's not taken, so you could be Cedric Alexander. Can he make him pay? Hey, I didn't make you waste your reversal. You wasted your reversal. You didn't have to major me. You want Kyle O'Reilly or Bobby Fish to win the TNT Championship already? They literally just got there. Wow, that was incredible. They literally just got... Why do you want them to win the TNT title already? They literally just got there. This is just a ruthless attack. Oh, such aggression. Well, yeah, you just reminded them no submission, so what else do they need to know? No, we're not doing gauntlet style. And Randy Orton just slips out. No, we're not doing gauntlet style. No. If y'all want to do that as a fun match after this match, then sure. But we're not gonna do it as an actual league match. No, we're not doing... I told you we're not doing a gauntlet, you dummy. Yeah, I said no. Nice job by Randy Orton there. Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How can a superstar turn the tables tonight? You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber, so the structure itself could be your equalizer. A superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of a beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chances are of victory. Beautiful senton. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Sling blade by Finn yes. Balor. And he's actually done that on Raw, too. Yeah, you're the one choosing the... If you choose the reverse ground moves, that's on you. Balor looking on his game right now. A knee drop.
Got the leg. Hooked up and... Here we go. Boom! KO punch. Go behind. German, 9. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Downward spiral. See ya. You got my goodness. Out. Beautiful suplex. Uh-oh. Here he comes.
I mean, I don't care. You want to call truce? We can call it. I don't care.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Face plant. Back suplex. What a hit from Owens. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh. Oh no, this isn't going to end well. Attacking the knee.
Yeah, because you didn't notice that, Ghost?
Straight punch. Looking helpless right now. Incredible striking combination. Kevin Owens is looking at this right now.
Okay. Okay,
yeah. There may be no coming
back. That's okay. Look, man, you can't be calling truces to everybody, all right? You can call a truce with one person and go outside and fight somebody else. You can't call a truce to everybody.
He's trying again.
I mean, we did say that.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
We did say that.
Quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Oh, that was close. Knee drop. That was nasty. So precise.
I mean, if you submit him, that's... We said no submissions, though. No. We still said it. I mean, you can let him go after submission and pin him off.
And he's going after the torso again. Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here. Spike. He might have been waiting on that one.
You gonna target him? You gonna hit him with something?
Oh, what's it gonna be? Catch, suplex. Oh, had that well scouted. For the first time tonight, Finn Balor wants to take a chance. This is where Finn Balor is at home. Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me. And Finn Balor might have just secured the victory. So this early, no chance. And down.
Don't run at me. Don't do it. You don't want to run at me. You don't want to run at me because you know what's going to happen. You want to come over here and run at me? You can run at me if you want to. Come here. Come here, bud. Come here, bud. Come here. Better hit him before he hits you, because if you don't hit him, you know he's gonna hit you. You better hit him. Go ahead. Have fun. Oh, that's tough. Man, I know you gotta arrest him. So I'm going back over here. How you going, bud? Come here, fan. Come here, bud. No. Come here. Come here. Yeah, that's it, man. Wait a minute. Coda said it. Yeah. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Up and down. Like being manhandled by a bear. It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Slam down hard. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. Not looking good right now.
You're gonna have to fight somebody, dum dum. Oh, damn, he made it. We don't pin off Sigs, dum dum. Why would you try to pin him off Sig? Don't do that. Don't do that. Come on. Come on. Come on. We don't pin off Sigs anyway, dum dum. We don't pin off Sigs anyway, dum dum. Yeah. I am. iPhone 200. Yeah. And? Yeah, he did, yeah.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Go try to sneak one. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Let him go, Dum Dum. Let him go.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh don't do that.
Back into the ring. And oh, what a forearm. Forearm to the kidneys. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. So fast. What's he gonna do with it?
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Nelson driver.
I question every bit.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes. And Randy Orton just.
I don't know why you thought that was gonna work.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Power drop kick. Oh, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly. Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Nice try, Dota. I'm not wasting my reversal. What am I, stupid?
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
I'm pretty sure that was Cool asking. Cool's not in the game, so. Yeah, do it.
And he's heading back in. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
On the ropes again here. Uh-oh. Stunner! Owens hits the stunner! He may get the three count. Here we go. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Oh, my pin's not even getting counted yet. What was I saying? Hey, you could still try to hit it. I mean, I'm going to reverse. Why don't you just go for the standing finish? Why don't you just go for the standing finish right there? Why? The coup de grace is going to get reversed, though. Cody, you better reverse it. Damn, Cody, you're all right. But you're not, though. Like, you do want to, but it's not going to happen.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Looks like a match ender. That'll readjust your spine. And into the count. There's the elimination. Side Russian leg sweep. Oh, perfect form.
Well, it's not like I was gonna do nothing, Coda. I'm not gonna hit you with an RKO if you said you were AFK, even though I didn't hear you. You can't be calling twitches to everybody. I told you that already. You can't be calling twitches to everybody, goddammit.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Thanks, Soda. You come over here if you want to.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Always entertain. Thanks, bud.
That just happened. He could pin his opponent right here.
Of course. Everybody did. Don't run at me. That's your fault. You ran at me. Of course I'm going to do it. Don't run at me and I won't do it.
Rightfully so. Devastating kick. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
No.
Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet. Knee drop. That was nasty. So precise.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying.
Flash. Massive. Owens wreaking havoc. Kevin Owens relentless.
Yeah.
One more time.
Nice try there, Ghost. Nope. Ah, crap. I would have tried to if I wouldn't have freaking reversed. I shouldn't have reversed the move there, and then I would have hit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use my zone with him. And there it goes. Nah. Oh, alright, game. God dang it. Obviously, I gotta get him to use a reversal first. The WWE Universe is showing appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd. I know, I should have switched. He's gonna reverse now. I'm not gonna do it right now. Just because I got hurt, that doesn't mean I'm gonna hit it right now. Thanks, Ghost. He literally got his second reversal right as you said that. Hold on. I gotta get my second reversal first. He's gonna reverse this. Oh no. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, reverse, Ghost, come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not reversing nothing. No. Yeah.